thought it's a fantastic piece put together by the EMY Africa team. I love to see businesses grow. But as I mentioned in there, what I want to tell all industries is to learn to anticipate the needs of the ever-growing needs of customers. The needs of customers keep evolving at a very fast pace, and you only remain relevant if you evolve at a fast pace. You need to adapt, you need to innovate, and you need to lead with purpose. I encourage all leaders to lead with purpose and also ensure that they meet the needs of their customers and their followers.
Thank you. Round begins. Welcome. And so, ladies and gentlemen, the countdown begins on this fine Friday, the 5th day of April 2024. History is made, and we count now from 3, 2, 1. It's official, ladies and gentlemen. The awards issue has been launched, and this is a testament and a masterpiece filled with greatness to inspire you to reach your highest potential. And of course, the cover page is the reigning champion, the man of the year, for the 8th EMY Africa Awards for the year 2023, Mr.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click on the bell for more updates.